Seahawks. Next, we have our 2015 homecoming court. Welcome to our 11th annual presentation of the homecoming court. We are proud to present the following young ladies and gentlemen who were voted by their peers to represent Seminole Ridge on the homecoming court. Up first, we have the freshman class with Amanda Wiener, escorted by Will Kiefer. Amanda played freshman Powder Puff and plans to try out for the Seminole Ridge flag football team. She is currently involved in Acres Community flag football, and Will plays baseball and enjoys fishing and riding dirt bikes. Up next, Amanda and Will are followed by Kaylee Campbell and Santiago Rojas, representing the junior class. Kaylee is a junior class secretary and Seminole Ridge's representative to the Palm Beach Youth Leadership Program. She is a member of Key Club, Movie Critics Club, Ocean Hour, and the We Can Do It Women's Empowerment Club. She also plays for the Seminole Ridge volleyball team, as well as travel flag football. Santiago is part of the Seminole Ridge's first ever co-ed competition cheer. He is on the weightlifting team and participates in dance. He is a member of the Athletes Helping Athletes Association, his free time, and enjoys bodybuilding. Sorry, sophomores, I accidentally skipped you guys. But now we have Carson Bates and Anthony Martinez. Carson is a sophomore class treasurer and a member of Ocean Hour Club. She also plays JV volleyball and is on the weightlifting team. Anthony is a member of many campus clubs, including Key Club, Ocean Hour, Psychology Club, and Loud Crowd. Now representing our senior class of 2016, we have Gigi Spado, escorted by Jelani Marshall. During chorus production, she is a chorus historian and a member of the Thespian Honor Society. When she's not singing or acting, Gigi is uploading videos on her YouTube channel. She enjoys attending concerts and plays with her family. Her future plans are to move to Orlando to study performing arts and hospitality with the goal of working at Walt Disney World. Jelani is a student government senior class representative. He is on the Ridge's track and field and cross country team. Outside of school, Jelani enjoys running, watching horror movies, and social media. He plans to major in public relations or nursing. Now we have Christine Shergan and Joseph Shergan. Christine is senior class secretary and a student ambassador. She is a member of National Honor Society, Athletes Helping Athletes Association, and the Biotechnology Academy. She is also a two-time state champion varsity flag football player. Outside of school, Christine enjoys spending time with her church youth group, volunteering, and hanging out with her twin brother, who is also her escort tonight. She plans to attend Florida University to pursue a doctoral degree in nursing. Joseph is captain of the varsity football team. He also plays varsity baseball and is a member of National Honor Society, Automotive Academy, and Biotech Academy. Joseph enjoys being involved in his church and spending time with his best friends and roommate, his twin sister, Christine. Joseph plans to attend a Florida University to obtain a degree in orthopedic surgery. Our next senior couple is Kelsey Brown, escorted by Christopher Godfrey. Kelsey is a senior class representative and a member of Thespian Honor Society. She is also a member of American Sign Language Honor Society. Kelsey is on the Seminole Ridge bowling team and step team. She plans to attend University of Central Florida to major in forensics while minoring in theater. Eventually, she would like to work as a forensic pathologist. Christopher is Student Government Association president. He is also a member of the National Science Honor Society, the We Can Do It Women's Empowerment Club, and a captain for Dance Marathon. Christopher plans to attend University of Central Florida to pursue a doctorate in field of science. Next for the senior class is Landry Davis and Christian Baudelaire. Landry is a member of the Florida Future Educators Association. She plans to attend nursing school after high school. Christian, also known as CJ, is a member of the National Honor Society. He plans to play Seminole Ridge varsity baseball. CJ plans to attend a Florida university and play college baseball. Our next senior couple is Paisley Milhausen and Dalton Trimble. Paisley is a vice president of Key Club and Student Government Association treasurer. She is also a member of the National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta Math Honor Society, Spanish Honor Society, and the National English Honor Society. Paisley is a dance marathon captain, a member of the Athletes Helping Athletes Association, and a part of the Accipiter Academy. In her free time, Paisley tutors. She plans to attend NYU to pursue a career in the entertainment business. Dalton is a captain of the varsity football team and a member of the National Honor Society. He plans to study aerospace engineering or aeronautical engineering. Up next, we have Alexis McGroy and Jared Sands for our final couple. Alexis is the member of TV Production Academy and a TV Production Club Committee head. She is also a member of the Biotech Academy, the Athletes Helping Athletes Association, Key Club, the Gender Sexuality Alliance, and the We Can Do It Women's Empowerment Club. She has played varsity volleyball and varsity basketball for all four of her years at the Ridge. Alexis plans to attend Florida Gulf Coast University to study journalism with a minor in business. Jared is a member of the Spanish Honor Society and Key Club. He plays Seminole Ridge volleyball, and Jared plans to attend Florida State University to study political science and later even become the President of the United States. Let's give a hand for our homecoming court, 2015. Guys, thank you. Up next, we have our varsity cheerleading team.
Officer, I got one question for you. What are those?
Baby girl, you're so fucked up. I'm trying to go up from the hot dog. I'm shooting up like some fried hot dog. And when it's over, I press you right now. Hey, you took the best like that. I'm just not something like that. I did this for you for survivors. You play it back.
What you know about me? 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 watch me whip, watch me nay nay.
Why me do?
Now watch me whip,
kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, watch me nay nay.
Can you do?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh,
okay, ooh, okay,
ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me,
you do.
Definition made that boy feel loco. They want my treasures, so they get their pleasures from them both. So you can see me, you can squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I see some boys just come and go. And see some chocolate
bitches. I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there, I need her. I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there.
Start twerking like Molly.
Hit the cross, 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 hit the cross
me whip. Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip. Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, 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 ooh. Watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Watch me. Watch me.
Yeah.
cash, got so much wood, I could build me a fort. Paint you in.
What you wanna do, baby? Where you wanna go? I'll take you to the moon, baby. I'll take you to the top. I'll treat you like a real lady, no matter where you go. Just give me some time, baby, cause you know.
watch me, nene.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip, whip. Watch me, nene.
Can you do
now
it?
Now I need. Ooh, watch me, watch me. Ooh, watch me, watch me. Ooh, watch me, watch me. Ooh, okay.
Ever Mr. West is in the build.
If they can't do it, it makes sense. One of the better, faster.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club.
You can't even get in.
Leg out.
Our class Powder Puff team was a huge embarrassment. Yeah, how can we barely even know the whole team? We were shunned and embarrassed, and worst of all, we didn't have kids to do it just to mess the ass right.
But now,
we're back, and man, do we want
to
win? We go in.
I know you're trying to.
Let's get out of the habits.
17:30, I want you.
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Why you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God, stop lying.
Fight, that's the wrong number.
This beat is
automatic, supersonic, hypnotic, funky, fresh. With my body so melodic, this beat goes right through my chest.
Oh my God, Nikki, look at her butt.
It's better than yours if I teach you, but I have to try. My milkshake brings all the fun I can have. It's better than yours if I teach you, but I have to try. My milkshake brings all the fun I can have. It's better.
show out so we can perform back to back. We took a break from school, now it's back to that, yeah.
Class of 2K16.